You're talking about child abuse, and I think one of the things that makes you realize is how hidden this often is.
If you don't tell somebody, you can't help them.
Big problem, not just in the United States, but all over the world.
And they're by and large not going to seek help. They're going to try to subdue it, they're going to try to control it, but it's going to keep creeping out.
You're all alone. You don't fly.
It happens in your family or your teacher, it happens at your school. You can become a hero by reporting it.
How it feels when fate picks you to get crushed beneath the
wheel. I think we all have a moral responsibility to make that phone call.
Crushed beneath the
wheel. Maybe it is embarrassing, but in their eyes, in your children's eyes, you've saved them. You've stopped the abuse.
All the things
shouldn't have went down. Somebody should have had a backbone to speak up for them kids.
Not have prepared you for where you are. So take your compass and face the east to the ruins of the temple and the wrath of the beast.